Well, it's one of the biggest movies to ever be shot here in Hawaii, and a decade after the last Jurassic Park movie, a new one is set to debut. Jurassic World will hit theaters on June 12th, and the Kauai Film Commissioner is working with Universal Studios to host the Kauai opening at a local theater. The movie spent a month and a half last year shooting on the Garden Isle, bringing more than $3 million to the island.
So Kauai's legacy, going back to the question you asked about the Kauai, the people especially are very proud of the legacy we have with Hollywood and its success with not just any movies. We're looking at blockbuster type of movies.
Now, as for the future, Umezu says several productions have been scouting Kauai, including a foreign entity, but he can't disclose any details.